Today in What Sells Best Treasure News, a medieval ring found by 30-year-old detectorist Adam Day, discovered in a field near the Gothic masterpiece, Beverly Minster. The ring is 20 karat gold and dated to the 15th or 16th century. The craftsmanship indicates that it was either made for nobility or somebody of high importance. Some believe it may have belonged to a bishop at the Minster. The ring will be auctioned at Hanson's on January 24th and is expected to fetch up to £10,000 or about $14,000. To learn more about this and other treasures found worldwide, visit whatsellsbest.com.